Have you ever felt?
Are you listening?
Drone rescue in progress. Unfortunately, this is on the camera mic, so the sound might be really bad. But what happened is a drone was coming over. There's some sort of event going off, so a drone was coming over and it's crashed into the wires. And yeah, they're all trying to find it now. So let's see what happens.
What we do here is go back, 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 back.
Only just found out we can use three rods. That's going.
pushing up the 30s. Mate, you're pushing up the 30s. You tell me, mate.
These are the big grasses in here. They go over 20 kilos. So you're talking 44 pound and bigger. As you can see, look at that bad boy. Gone.
Simon's on the fish.
How are you feeling, Simon?
Good. Third fish of the day.
All happy now after a long, hard week.
Very fat. Farm-bred fish here, my friends. Look at that beauty.
Right, I managed to get you zoomed right in. You see all them bubbles coming up, which should be able to see the spot. That's right over Simon's rods. And we're just getting packed up and ready to leave. The reasons why I come to Italy, just look at that view. That's the Lake Viverone. Oh,
Hopefully we'll have some carp to show you.